He once had a recessive gene, but he convinced it to be dominant. If candidate experience is a science, consider him Albert Einstein. Data is driven by him. He's the most interesting man in HR.
I don't usually talk about HR, but when I do, I speak at IAMPHENOM.
Inspire talent, my friends.